Dave Bardoon and featured a lot of soloists. We started with, I can remember, we started with Zach George, and second we had Natalie Butcher, third Andy Beck, and fourth Brandon over here, and fifth Ryan Chambers. You're going to see a lot of him tonight, hear a lot of him, and finally David Hansen. Yeah, let's give him a big hand. This tune is a standard jazz tune. It's been around for a long time. There's actually words to it. We're going to do the instrumental version. It's called Little Darling. It's a Neil Hefti chart.
Go back a little bit.
reminiscent of the 70s. This actually was a chart done in the 80s, but if you're familiar with 70s music, I pulled a couple things out that are reminiscent of that. Here's a chart by Les Hooper called Perpetual Commotion. Matt featured on solos. We had, Willie Ruley on bass drum. Ryan Chambers. And Zach and Andy kind of split the last solo a little bit. And also Ben Chambers over on drums. Swing tune called Queen Bee. This is a Sammy Nestico chart. He writes a lot of stuff that's real appropriate for high school and just some great stuff. Queen Bee. Thank you. take a quick break while we make a change.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's a good time for a stretch. Okay, we'll be about 5 minutes.
Okay. Yes, babe. Besides that, I haven't got a penny on me. I went broke last night buying that CD. So you can drive up tomorrow? Or you can get driven?
Nope, I'm with her.
Yeah.
Are you driving or are you being driven?
I'll drive.
Drive back.
Pick her van.
Hey!
Very careful. Jazz choir, and we're going to start with a sweet tune. This is Taking a Chance on Love with Janae Matthews on solo.
Boy, if I were that by thy own, and if I were that.
to sing a Dave Kazir arrangement of a really lovely ballad. This is Make Someone Happy. We've been working on this next song for a little over a week, hard. This is a song that Sarah Vaughn did. I've Got the World on a String, and we're going to have Melissa Bargewell on solo, and Bjorn Journey on guitar.
Sing around my feet. still you so-and-so. If I should never let go,
Joe, you want a solo? Am I getting that hint? Okay, Joe, you can take a solo. And Melissa, take a solo. Okay? Billy's back.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
The jazz choir is a lot better than the jazz band.